के साथ मन को जगाओ वी गार्ड वॉटर हीटर्स के संग वी गार्ड।
Congratulate our Directorate of Lottery, our ERTS Commissioner Secretary, for having successfully launched the digital lottery, the online lottery, which is the easylottery.in. And the main purpose really of this is that today we are seeing technology play a very important role in almost every aspect of our lives. हर सेक्टर में आप देखेंगे कि टेक्नोलॉजी का जो यूटिलाइजेशन हो रहा है और जिस तरीके से टेक्नोलॉजी हर सेक्टर में एक तरीके से एक डिसरप्शन फोर्स आज बन रहा है, तो हमें लगा कि और लॉटरी में भी ये एक गैप, एक मार्केट में गैप है जहां पे एक तरीके से ऑनलाइन सिस्टम जो है वो एक अलग तरीके से एक अलग ही मार्केट, एक अलग अपॉर्चुनिटी स्टेट के लिए, लोगों के लिए और जो कंपनीज इसमें भाग लेंगे सभी के लिए इसमें एक तरीके से टेक्नोलॉजी इंटरवेंशन से एक बहुत बड़ा अपॉर्चुनिटी निकल सकता है, ये हमारा मानना है। So we felt and we strongly feel that technology today has and is playing a very important crucial role in almost every aspect of our lives. And hence we felt strongly that even in gaming and especially in lottery, there was a huge opportunity for the state government, for the people who want to play, as well as for companies who are involved in this sector. To really open up a completely new market and a new, completely new sector in a way to this entire opportunity that is there in front of us. Number two, we strongly felt that this could lead to a large transparency in the system, which is something which to some extent, not to blame anybody, but there could be and there were some doubts that used to come in individuals and people's mind. We feel that technology can help us eliminate those doubts and we can actually have a more transparent, a more accountable system and a system that could be in one way would be able to track and keep record of the different activities in one way, and therefore be ensure that the transparency level and the overall monitoring level will go up. So it's a very, very good and a positive way of making this entire sector much more transparent and, as I said, much more accountable and even the monitoring. And we strongly feel that, as I said, technology can play a very, very important role even in this sector, like it is playing in many, many other sectors. Having said that, we are very happy that we have been able to really push the limit. As you can see, the first prize for the lottery is at 50 crores. At the same time, we are also in a way defining the kind of people who can in a way play in this lottery. So there will be in certain ways a limit that will be set. So we are looking at approximately 2,60,000 tickets to be there in the draw, and therefore, as I said, all will be online and be very transparent system. And as I said, we are really hopeful that this will really open up completely a new chapter in the entire lottery sector, which we feel for many years has been stagnant in one way, and there has not been any innovation in it. And hence, we are very happy that we are leading the way. Let us hope and see, and we are very confident that what we have started today will definitely be a very, very important and a big game changer in this particular sector. So, मैं यही कहना चाहूंगा कि जो हम लोगों ने आज मेघालय ने जो ऑनलाइन लॉटरी हमने शुरू किया है, हमें पूरा विश्वास है कि ये एक तरीके से इस पूरे सेक्टर को बदल देगा, एक बहुत बड़ा गेम चेंजर होगा लॉटरी सेक्टर में। एक तरीके से अगर देखें तो बहुत सालों से जिस सिस्टम में लॉटरी चल रहा था उसी सिस्टम में सालों से ये चल रहा है और उसमें कोई बदलाव या कोई इंप्रूवमेंट नहीं आया। तो हमारा ये मानना है कि हमारे इस नए टेक्नोलॉजी के बेसिस पर और इस नए ऑनलाइन सिस्टम के बेसिस पर हम एक अलग ही एक दुनिया और अलग ही नया इसमें हम लोग चैप्टर लॉटरी में हम लोग इसको खोल पाएंगे। ये इस विश्वास से हम लोग आगे चल रहे हैं और मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि ये एक पूरा गेम चेंजर होगा। और एक बार फिर मैं हमारे जो ERTS के सारे ऑफिशियल्स